was at the Tiergarten airstrip, 1845 hours. I didn't have much time. Stopping Wolf meant heading straight back into the heart of Berlin, with most of the city in ruin.
Героев? Может, потому что у нас был выбор?
Там враг!
Я вижу враг!
Thank you.
Battle of Berlin ended at 8:23 the next morning, May 2nd, 1945, when Commander General Weidling submitted the surrender of German forces to General Chukov of the Red Army. Within a few days, the war ended, but already a new war was beginning, the Cold War, and I was its first soldier.